disease. In fact, AIDS activist Larry Kramer recently passed away, actually from COVID.